Sheffield. Say hello. He's very busy.
Hi guys, it's the beginning of September and it is rather warm outside. So I'm sitting on my balcony and drinking tea with plum jam. And in this video I will tell you how to cook this jam.
I'm going to use plums from our garden, but I think it's not a problem to buy them. In Russia today, 1 kilo of plums is 70 rubles. It's about $1. If you measure in pounds, it is about 50 cents for 1 pound. Cut plums in half and peel them. There are so many channels on YouTube about cookery. A lot of videos how to cook this or how to cook that. But only a few people say that the food you cook affects your mind. And in my videos I am going to mention the philosophy of cooking. So, your plums are ready. You measure them and add sugar. The proportion is 1 kilo of plums, 1 kilo of sugar. Using a large spoon, stir plums and sugar until all are coated. Then you should leave them for 2 hours. Transfer plums and sugar mixture into a large cooking pot. Place it on the stove uncovered and bring to a boil. Stir occasionally. There will be a lot of scum. Don't panic, it's normal. Just remove it. In 20 minutes, turn off the heat. So it takes 2 days to make jam. Next day, boil your jam for 20 minutes. If a drop doesn't move, your jam is ready. You know, in Russia it's a very old tradition to cook jam. Plum jam or apple jam, it doesn't matter. But nowadays not many people do this. They simply buy all they need in a store. That's all for today. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel and follow me on Facebook and Instagram. Yours, Vicky. Bye-bye.